when the Maker and Son van visited, it was really cool actually, sitting in a mobile showroom sort of at the bottom of my road. I knew that I definitely wanted a bespoke sofa. I wanted a material that was nice and soft, nice and comfy, and I also have cats, so something that didn't collect too much cat fur. And that's how I decided that, you know, this was the sofa I wanted with this material. So shortly before I received my sofa, I underwent major hip surgery, and it was excellent work with Maker and Son as they took my needs into account and they helped to make a bespoke sofa with a customised double layer of latex in the cushion. So that's really helped me with my recovery to make it not too squishy, but just the right level of comfort. I also got a matching pet bed for my cats. So when that arrived, it was quite exciting because it sort of looked how my sofa would look, but obviously it was for the cats. And then eventually when my sofa did arrive, I was really pleased with it and it was definitely worth the wait. The delivery of the sofa was absolutely fantastic. They let me ask questions, and compared to some deliveries where things are just left outside or you have to try and get it through the door yourself, they were really caring, really friendly, and it was a brilliant experience all round. I think the fact that Maker and Son furniture lasts a lifetime definitely played a part in me choosing Maker and Son. And at the minute I love the teal, but if I was to get a bit bored of the teal, then I can get additional covers for it in different colours, different material. And it's just something that I was really happy to pay to know that it's going to last me a really long time. For me, comfort is where I can, you know, after a long day at work, curl up on the sofa, watch some TV. It's just a really nice social space as well, where in my living room we can sit on it and hang out, and I'm really pleased with just how comfortable the sofa is.